from the different islands of the Philippines. Men and women are gathered to compete and be one of the elite drug law enforcers. But only few are chosen. From 86 brave applicants who passed the initial test and ready to undergo 6 months of rigorous DEOBC training, 79 strong men and women surpassed the greatest months of tests and different challenges. They are the DEOBC Class 2019-16 Manila, epitomized by their class seal. The Three Wolves. The wolves bear distinctive characteristics of being fierce, fearless, and united. The class pursues and works as one and is dedicated to protect the country against illegal drugs. Shield represents the responsibility to safeguard the welfare of constituents from the evils of illegal drugs in which these new breed drug law enforcers bear with them the agency's advocacy to the anti-illegal drug campaign. Philippine flag with 5 sun rays. The Philippine flag symbolizes how these new law enforcers embrace patriotism and loyalty to the state. And the 5 sun rays represent the pillars of criminal justice system which serve as the focus in the enforcement of anti-drug law. Scale of justice represents the fairness and equality in implementing the provisions of anti-drug law. 79 laurel leaves represent the 79 determined men and women of DEOBC Class 2019-16 who underwent rigid training for 6 months to strengthen the agency's mission and vision. 16 golden spears symbolizes the 16 batches of DEOBC who are brave, strong, and efficient. Banner bearing the DEOBC Class 2019-16 class name and PDEA core values. These elements remind the DEOBC Class 2019-16 Manlaha to carry it with pride and honor to which the agency adheres to its law enforcers and employees. PDEA logo embedded to them that they are part of the lead agency in the anti-illegal drug campaign. Presenting the class seal of DEOBC 2019-16 Manila.